Goodbye 2020. Let's wash it away. Starting to rain. It's a beautiful sky today though. This water is so cool. Perfect winter day though. There's a storm rolling in. It was supposed to hit at about 2 o'clock. It's after 3, almost 4 now, so I don't think it's gonna hit. But I decided I wanted to come and put my feet in the water anyway. Try to wash away some of that 2020, but I had a great year. I experienced so many things I wouldn't have otherwise. I moved back home and I got to see my family more. I did a lot of amazing things, and last year I rang in the new year by going on a walk in the snow for the first time in a very long time. Like, I've never seen that much snow before up at Silver Falls State Park. And this year I'm at Sunset Bay State Park, ringing in the new year by walking in the freezing cold ocean. So equally as cold of an experience. doesn't feel as cold anymore. Probably because my feet and legs are numb. People dug holes in the sand. It keeps going from shallow to super deep. Starting to rain on us, but I really don't care. I'm already wet. Oh, this is a good one.